So in the given question, we have assertion and reason. So